Hi, I'm Dr. Mamatha Reddy. I'm a gynecologist, laparoscopic surgeon, and an infertility specialist practicing at Marvel Hospital, Koramangala, first block. Copper T causes an inflammatory reaction within the uterus. Removal of the copper T and reinsertion of another fresh device at the same instance can cause scratching of the endometrium and can traumatize the endometrium, and therefore there can be an increased incidence of spotting or recurrent bleeding repeated number of times in the same cycle can happen in these individuals. But it need not be of any concern. It usually reduces after a period of 10 to 15 days. But if at all there is any infection when you see while removing the old copper T, then the infection has to be treated, remove the copper T, and then wait for the infection to subside and reinsert another device after a period of another 1 month. Ideally, better to avoid insertion at the same instance if there is an infection.